The nutrition facts label has been updated. Let's take a look at the new label. We've used the color blue to highlight information on the nutrition facts label that we need to remember, such as percent daily value. The nutrition facts label is based on a 2,000 calorie eating pattern, as shown here on the footnote. 2,000 calories is a general rule of thumb for the amount of calories an adult needs each day. However, you may need less or more than 2,000 calories based on your age, gender, and activity level. To estimate your daily calorie needs, visit the Choose My Plate website. Now, let's take a closer look at percent daily value. Percent daily value refers to the percentage of the amount you need or the limit you have for each food component. Throughout the day, you can add up your percent daily values to see what you reach by the end of the day. Try to consume 100% of your daily value for dietary fiber, vitamin D, calcium, iron, and potassium, and less than 100% of your daily value for saturated fat, trans fat, cholesterol, sodium, and added sugars. Here's a helpful tip to help you keep track of your percent daily values. If you see a percent daily value that is 5% or less, then a food is considered low in that food component. If you see a percent daily value that is 20% or more, then a food is considered high in that food component. These changes have been made to help you make more informed decisions about the foods you're selecting, so be mindful.